Why are we in an ice rink? Ice and snow are different things. Plus, this is flat. You need a slope.
All right.
Okay, listen carefully while I explain all the instructions to you.
I can't hear you because of these earmuffs. Okay, I'll follow your lead.
It's not what it looks like.
And anyway, normally we'd be out by now because we'd have flushed ourselves down the toilet, but it's out of order.
Normally? You mean you've been arrested before?
Yeah, we always get arrested.
Guard, release these boys. Yeah. I'll pay the fine.
Yeah, well, I'm not actually a guard. I'm a police officer, thank you.
Hey, get off me. Stop being a dog.
This Apple fellow is a bad influence, and I do not want him joining us on our ski trip.
He didn't mean for this to happen, Father. He's just excited about the trip, is all.
Hello, old friend Beef Jerky.
Next time you guys come here, you think you can get me some of that good gum they got on the outside?
Okay, how about I bring in a stash of it in next time, and then I'll bring the rest of it in the time after that.
Just ignore all of that. But please, Apple's not a bad influence. Just give us the weekend, and we'll prove it to you. Please.
The weekend.
Convince my father that Apple's not a bad influence so he can come on our skiing trip mission. Commence.
Wait, what?
He thinks you're a bad influence. And if we don't prove otherwise, you won't be able to come skiing with us.
Well then, prepare for my first idea.
Apple sure did do a good job making our place look like a lovely restaurant, didn't he?
Yes, I suppose it is quite nice.
I made you a really nice dinner to make you feel nice about me.
Very impressive presentation. Doesn't everything look delicious, Father?
Well, yes. It does actually look rather delightful.
It's working on you. He's going to think I'm the best person in the world.
Now, this is an interesting texture. And flavor.
Orange pulp.
What? Oh.
He's allergic to orange pulp. Did you not hear us say allergic earlier?
Well, yeah, but doesn't allergic mean favourite?
Father!
He did this on purpose!
No. It was an innocent mistake.
I don't suppose you want dessert now by any chance, do you? There was a load of orange pulp left, so I made you a 3-tier orange pulp cake. You probably just have to lift that mask slightly so you can get the fork in through the edge.
Are you glad you're out of that horrible hospital now, Father?
Yes, I just need a bit of rest and, most importantly, some peace and quiet.
I made you a party to help you feel better!
Ah, turn that down!
Let's go! Let's forget about the past! Let's forget about the past!
No!
Hope you feel better!
What are you doing?
Apple's a good person! Let's forget about the past!
Let's
forget about the past!
It's suffering, Apple!
Let's all be happy! Apple's a good person! Now get ready for the laser show! Laser! Oh no! I'll save you with this wheelchair from your last accident!
Want more Cartoon Network? Visit cartoonnetwork.co.uk for awesome videos, activities, and free games.